jaillissement, à mon avènement au trône, s'est encore accru sous mon règne.
Not these two again.
Une guerre dispendieuse, mais honorable, en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts en a été une suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible une égale répartition.
Eh bien, il fallait dire plutôt.
Une inquiétude générale, un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par égarer totalement les opinions qui ont de se hâter de les fixer par une réunion d'amis.
Who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we?
Get him, Hugo!
I suppose not.
Get him, Hugo!
Easy, big fella.
Let's see what... Let's see you run away this time.
Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy! So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away!
Stop that man!
Back at home, I suppose.
Sujet au vertige.
Thank you.
passe une espèce de fou.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de LaSerre returned?
Seigneur de LaSerre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then. Could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Hop, hop.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien de Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please. Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
turnout.
Quite.
They're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the De LaSerre girl.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
You up there! Stop! Get down!
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
Quite the turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. My father's suit.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Waste of time. There's nobody out here. Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
What an odd fella. What tomfoolery is this?
Waving your sergeant!
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de LaSerre. Monsieur de LaSerre!
Sivir, come away! Guards! Help! Murder!
Killed Lord de LaSerre.
wasn't me. Damien wielded the knife. Please, have mercy.
Talia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate.
Where am I?
In hell.
Don't bother me, boy.
Hello? I must speak to someone!
In todo parvis momentis mani casus intercedunt.
Where I'm sitting. I could kill you 7 ways. 12 if I had a spoon. Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. What's the matter, my delicate flower? That I hurt your feelings.
Make him bleed!
Well struck, pisspot. See if your defense is as good.
Make him bleed!
So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique in here is flapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I've nothing more to say, old man. Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. I mean, 76, 77. December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead. We haven't got all day.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall. Stay back!
Right. Let's get out of this shell.
For a bit, Pisspot. One of them stabs me.
I'll put you two under the grave.
I'll stop you in your tracks. Yeah.
Belek, is the door open?
Not quite.
We have a problem.
You're going
find
nowhere.
A solution.
Lovely.
Trade into you.
No need to rush on my account.
Got it! Let's go, Pisspot!
If you're in the mat,
let's get him. Oh.
Drop your weapons!
get down again.
Trust me. I surrender. I surrender.
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't, that's impossible.
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy. If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us. You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Merde.
Please? That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. But after what happened...
Elise, I've...
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de LaSerre. Your father... He wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin. Me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't. Is that?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de LaSerre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
devil is this supposed to mean?